My name is Mark Platt, and this song is called There Go I. The name of the song comes from the most beautiful sentence in the English language. There but for the grace of God go I. It's amazing how much can be said in 9 simple words.
Without food.